And now I need you to turn over on your side.
Oh my God. Oh my God, wait. Okay, it's in.
And now I'm going to turn on the water and you're going to feel a little pressure.
Yeah. It's good. Real good. You can turn it up a bit. All the way. This ain't my first butt blast. Oh, you know what, LaDon? Turn it down just a little. What's the matter, Franny? You look troubled.
Oh, they wouldn't let me in the chill zone because it's men only. What on earth is Stan doing in there that's so much more fun than hanging out with me?
Well, you could ask him, but he'd have to lie. Men's clubs are shrouded in secrecy. Ah! Oh, Puddin', you know you're not allowed outdoors. Put her back in there. She's an inside cat. What was I saying? Oh, yes, men's clubs are shrouded in secrecy. But luckily, I know a way around that.
What do you want?
I'm Frank, from the Chicago office.
Hey, Frank. I'm Dick. Welcome to the Chill Zone. Let me get you a beer.
Oh, man!
Roger, you forgot to button the top of my man costume. But it worked. I'm in.
Sorry, dude. Wrong number. You sound hot. How old are you?
No, Roger. It's me, Francine.
You can't pretend to be a runaway teen for 1 minute. After all I've done for you.
I don't know what to say.
It's easy. Just say, hi, my name's Tyler. I'm 17, I'm lost and cold, and my parents don't understand me. Can you help me? I just need a warm bed for a few nights before I head to California to become a surf model. Hello?
It's still me, Francine.
Oh, so you got into the chill zone. That's great. Hey, can you put Tyler back on?
Hello? Is this someone who can help me?